for your game.
Okay.
But you guys are live on games. You came across some territory that hasn't been marked. And so now you guys are in conflict about marking the territory for your own game. So whenever you're ready, take it away.
Over here, the guys have found some empty space. We claim this land in honor of our founding fathers, George W. Bush and George...
That was something right there.
Bush.
I don't know what all these Bushes are talking about, but I'm not into these Bushes. This is right here, this is my Bush.
Change.
I don't know what all your Bushes are talking about, but this mountain right here, I'm gonna explore it.
Change.
I don't know what the words you were saying was. But you don't look like somebody I know, so you better get out of here.
Listen, buddy, you might be a little bit bigger than me, but I got more heart. You wanna know how I know?
I do wanna know how you know that you got more heart.
Because I'm gonna bleed all over you.
Change.
Because I'm gonna bleed in your mouth.
Change.
Because your mother bled on me.
Listen, what my mother does when she's on her period, it's none of your business.
Change.
Listen, what my mama does, it's none of your business, period.
Change.
Listen, you don't know my mama. You don't know my mama.
Is that a comeback?
That was my comeback.
Oh, well, guess what? I know, and I got a business card right here.
Change.
I got a business card. Oh, shit, I lost it.
Change.
And I'll keep the turf, so go on your way over there.
Well, wait a minute, I know what you did there. And I ain't falling for it, because see, I'm a smart 6-year-old.
Now listen here, he's a smart 6-year-old.
Change.
Now listen here, there's nobody else around here. So I don't know what you were looking at, but you with those cross eyes, you better cross over to the other side of the road with your gangbangers, with your pink panther hats and all that stuff.
Listen, buddy, I'm only gonna cross over there if you cross over there first.
How about you get a basketball, and I'll cross you over right here in your face and in your homie faces.
I don't know how to play basketball because my mom bought me tennis lessons.
Jeez.
So.
Fix your hat.